much of a video to be playing some more Fire Emblem Heroes. And so, I've got 80 orbs on my other account. So it's time we try Summon Brides again. Unfortunately, we don't have the extra boost from this day, but I'm gonna open all the orbs like I normally do, even if they're not their color, because you never know what you might find. And I don't know if I should be using my orbs on this banner again, but I just can't help it. I mean, oh, let's go for the red first. We got two blues and two colorless. Let's hope for the best. But how can I not summon from this one again? There's too many two characters and brides. And Stal! He's not even on the banner, but he's there! How could I say no? How could I say no to this banner? I'll probably regret something from here afterwards, but we'll see! Let's stay positive! Keep our hopes up! We got two blues and colorless, so at least we got the right colors to start with. But Shanna, you're not the shade of blue that I want. I'm sorry. You're not the shade of blue I wanted. Let's try the colorless next, and then we'll do the blue, and then the colorless as the final one. There's some cool... there's some cool colorless units, but never mind. They didn't even show smoke. We got Setsuna 3-star. I kind of want to chain one of those because they look pretty cool, and they're pretty strong. So we'll have her. Blue next. Oh, come on. Don't tell me you're going to give me the right colors, but with no smoke. Game, please. Don't give me the right colors and then not give me smoke. Like, I'm just asking for smoke right now. I'm not even asking for the characters. Am I asking for too much? Do I have my expectations too high? Oh, come on. Show me some smoke. There's some smoke. Oh, it's another Lachesis. I already have one. Oh, no. I like her a lot. Her design's really cute. But I didn't have Lachesis on this account, I guess. So that's okay. But I have a 5-star Lachesis on my other account. Oh. He's good at... Oh, I guess we have to throw some people out. Who... Who are we sending home? I don't know if I want to send people home. Let's just send home. I don't know who's good for skill inheritance. Let's just get rid of... Let's get rid of some of these. Who doesn't look like they're useful? I don't see myself using healers for inheritance abilities. So I might get rid of some of my low-level healers. I don't really see us using healers. And rice, I don't like rice. Another rice. Let's get rid of that rice too. And... Yeah, I'll just get... No, I need to get rid of more. I'm summoning more characters in this. I just realized. Let's get rid of Jigen. You know, I don't think anyone wants anything from Brian. At least I got feathers, I suppose, sent home. I love feathers to make another fire star though, so that's cool. Don't want to send anyone else home in the meantime. How many spaces do I need free? I'm just gonna get rid of Jagans. I don't think I need them for anything. I'm not sure though, I could be completely wrong. He could be the greatest character in the game and I'm throwing him away. I don't know. Oh, I can't believe I've collected so many at this point. Let's sort them by rarity. Rarity. I have a better stared Lissa, so I'm gonna keep my better stared Lissa. I'm gonna maybe get rid of some of my Sizzles. I got a lot of Sizzles. Too many. I got a lot of these as well. Get rid of Gaius. I'm gonna keep you just because. Okay, that's another 10. That's another 10. Alright, let's get rid of them. Oh, this makes me feel so bad. Okay, I hope I don't need to get rid of anyone else. I can't count. Alright, so we'll be getting... Okay, yeah, that... I should have no spaces, but I just want to clear enough just to make sure. Only one blue here, but we got quite a few red and greens. But considering last time, maybe having one blue is a good sign and not a bad sign. There's some smoke here. What is it? Corrin? 4-star male Corrin. going the other day, and suddenly now I'm gonna be like swimming in Korins. So I didn't have a Korin on this account, so I guess it's slightly different, but Korin has come out of his shell a lot. He's come to join my female Korin. Well, there's some smoke. Is that a good sign? Oh, it's just Rai. Oh, it's just Rai. Rai's cool too, but we don't want you right now. I'm after throwing away one of you, I'm pretty sure. Saving the blue to last. I know a lot of you guys don't agree with my technique, but just in case I missed something absolutely legendary. Like, imagine I missed, like, getting a second Roy because I didn't check the other pieces. Like, wouldn't that be really sad? I gotta check them. Like, what if this right here is a Roy and I didn't take it, you know? Like, I know I already have one Roy, but like, you can never have two men. That being said, there's no smoke. Roy! Get out of here with your green hair. I like your green hair, but still. Two Rais. I just realized this one has a purple book and this one is a red book. Well, that's kind of cool. They have a different one for different levels. I didn't notice that till now. Did they do that for many characters, I wonder? I didn't see smoke. Oh, look at this! This happened the other day as well. We got a female coin along with a male coin. They go together. They come in sets. Well, this summoning's going horribly wrong so far, so I kind of don't know if I should be regretting this. Let's open the reds first, and then the greens, and then we got two colorless, so that's a chance at the brides. I just want one bride. If I get one bride, I'll be happy and over the moon. Laszlo, you're not a bride, even though this is not the right color. Alright, let's try green next. And then red. I think good greens. We got Bully recently, so I wouldn't mind a Bully. I missed him from his banner, but... what we got? Oh! You guys saw, right? You saw the amount of bird trees I had a while ago, and then I have like four of them merged together. Well, here's another one. Is bird tree good for inheritance? Please tell me he is, so that I don't feel like I have a pathetic amount without a use. Because I have so many bird trees, I feel haunted. Well... I like Henry's design, but still, he's twisted like me, so that's cool. Let's go for the colors next. There's no other choices. Come on, please. Please. No! No, 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 no. Gosh damn it, Matthew, you're everywhere. I think I got something in my eye. I'm not crying, I actually have something in my eye. It could be the sadness too, though. Maybe I don't want to see this last one anyway. Maybe I didn't need my eye anyway. There's some smoke. Could... yes, 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 we got a bride, we got a... Oh, this is one of the ones I really wanted. I really wanted this bride. I really, 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 really wanted this bride. Oh, yes, I got her. Oh, I really wanted Cordelia. She's such a cute bride. Perfect bride. I can agree with that. Oh, I really wanted her. Her dress is so pretty and her hair is so pretty. She's so pretty. Yeah, she's so cute. I'm getting married. I'm Cordelia. I know, I know. But don't worry, I can fight just fine in this. It's not a wedding dress. Oh, look at her afterwards. I'm so excited. Okay, so we're gonna summon from one more set. I know I could stop here, but I'm kind of curious if I could snag another one. So I want to give it a chance. I want to take... oh no, there's only one colorless! Okay, we're gonna just see if we can snag another rare character. I'm just curious. I should probably save them, because they're gonna hit us with like another good banner, I'd say, but... I probably won't be able to summon from the next banner, because I've used all my orbs on this banner. Another Henry, well... Henry, it's okay. I got Cordelia. I got the one I most wanted, so I'm happy. I'd say she was the one I most wanted, I think. I really like their design. We got another Hana. Three star Hana. What do you think is good about some of these characters? Is skill inheritance right now? Because I think Hana has some good skill inheritance skills. Let's open red next. You know, be greedy. I shouldn't have tried. I should have known. I should have learned my lesson long ago, but I didn't. Let's open colorless and then green. I want to mix it up a little bit, even though green isn't the focus. Oh, there's some smoke! Is there anything special? I just threw him away for a reason. He just won't leave. Well, I guess I'm stuck with rice. Okay, I don't even care who's in the screen. At least I saved it to last. It can't be as bad as rice, right? Can't be that bad. I got another 4-star Titania. Okay. I wasn't expecting a 4-star one. I thought she'd only be a 5-star, but that's okay, I suppose. Okay, so I may have wasted that last set of orbs. I should have probably saved them, but that's okay. Cause...
In Elise, it's tradition to pledge your devotion to Naga, the divine dragon.
I like the hesitation right there.
A proposal ought to be done only when the time is right, never sooner. There's a saying, bride in June, groom shall swoon.
I've never heard of that.
Someday, I would love to be married in a dress like this.
Well, I mean, isn't that what's happening right now?
Will I ever pledge my love to anyone? We shall see. Until then, I pledge my service to you.
Oh, thank you. I appreciate that. Oh, her design's so cute. Look at her arrow and her dress. Oh, she's so cute. I love her design. Like, this is the cutest thing ever. And no one's telling... Aww. No one's telling me otherwise. I'm happy. Let's look at her skills. Cupid bolt grants allies within 2 spaces. Defense and resistance plus 2. So the next actions after any combat this unit initiates. Effective against flyers, that's cool. A rally attack and speed. Can chase the ally until the others. Wait, you can do both? Whoa! Escape route, breath of life. Oh, she has a really good skill set. I hear she's pretty good from this banner. The strongest archer so far. I'm not sure what mine stats are like compared to your normal values. I don't know if I have the best stats for it, but... happy I got her. Let me just go to Obtain for a moment. Can we just take a note of like how terrible everyone else I got is? That's exactly what I came here for. So... okay, I got another Lachesis. Okay, at least I got another Lachesis on a different account. It makes it seem more worthwhile. Shanna! Corrin. Birche, the biggest waste of space ever right here. And I guess Titania, Cridolia, and Jesus are the only ones that really matter here. You know, I already have a fire star one of these. I already have a fire star one right here. But now, the only good thing is I got rid of some team members so I can now make another fire star. Who will become a fire star next? Who knows? Even I don't know, to be honest. But we'll find out someday in the future. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you all have a wonderful day. And good luck with your summoning if you're doing some last second summoning on this banner, or also if you're doing summoning from another banner. I love you all so much, and I will see you guys again next.